This is not about the boy. The church buried the truth. Whatever you do, you only do because God allows it.
Did he allow that?